Today I'm starting from Live Oak Recreational Complex in Tarpon Springs, Florida. I used the kayak launch to enter the Anclote River, and I will paddle upstream to the Highway 19 bridge and turn around and come back. That'll be about a 5-mile round trip. So let's get going.